setting up your Fire TV, getting familiar with Screen Magnifier. In this video, we walk you through using Screen Magnifier on your Fire TV device. Screen Magnifier is an assistive technology created for customers who have low vision. This feature can be used to magnify the screen up to 10 times as you navigate your Fire TV. Note that this feature is for magnifying the controls and text on your Fire TV. Video content is not magnified by this feature, which turns off once playback starts. To activate Screen Magnifier, go to Settings in the main menu bar and select Accessibility. From there, scroll down the list to Screen Magnifier. As a shortcut, you can also hold the back and fast forward buttons at the same time to turn Screen Magnifier on or off. Once Screen Magnifier is turned on, a tutorial will appear with tips and details on button combinations to use this feature. To zoom in on screen with Screen Magnifier, press the Menu and Play Pause buttons at the same time. You can quickly toggle this on and off by repeating this step. As you navigate with Screen Magnifier enabled, each newly selected element will appear on the center of the screen. To adjust magnification levels, press and hold the Menu button, and then tap Fast Forward to zoom in. Or, press and hold the Menu button and tap Rewind to zoom out. When Screen Magnifier is on, a rectangular box appears in the upper right-hand corner. You can think of it as a mini map of the screen. A yellow block inside the box or mini map displays where you are in the context of the entire screen, and how far zoomed in or zoomed out you are. While holding the Menu button, use the navigation ring to move the magnified area up, down, left, or right. After a few moments of inactivity with the Fire TV remote, the box will disappear, but Screen Magnifier will remain enabled until you turn it off. You can use Screen Magnifier with a Voice View screen reader to both see and hear where you're navigating. Note that if you're using Screen Magnifier with Voice View and you want to use the standard menu function on the remote, you'll need to triple press the Menu button. Screen Magnifier is also compatible with a text banner accessibility feature on your Fire TV. Interested in learning more about Fire TV accessibility features? Watch our video on using and customizing text banner. For more how-to videos and information about accessibility, visit amazon.com/accessibility.